Hi guys, welcome to my channel. So in this video, it shows our bus stop closest to our HDB flat, and this is my most used and most favorite bus stop. Ayan, so we're inside the bus. I'm with my husband Calvin, and yeah, we're heading to Ang Mokyo MRT station. I cannot remember where are we going on this day, but yeah, we're heading to MRT station. Okay, so from here, usually naglalakad-lakad ako dito, nagja-jogging kami ni Daddy, or sometimes you turn on the right, pumunta kami sa park where we could exercise. Tapos malapit din dito yung Melbourne's chili crab or seafood, famous seafood. Tapos merong isang grocery store na malapit na sometimes dyan din ako namimili. Ayun guys, the name of the grocery store here is Sheng Siong grocery. Ayun. So, ayan, napakaliwalas ng aming neighborhood at konti lang tao dito sa bus. So, these are the things na mamimiss ko in Singapore. So, welcome to our neighborhood! If you notice guys, yung mga buildings, those are HDB flats at meron siyang mga numbers. So the numbers are the block number. Ayun siya. So napaka-common dito sa Singapore na makakakita ka ng magkakaparehong buildings. Yun yung mga housing or apartments, tapos may malalaking mga numbers siya. Ayun lang guys. Tapos ito pala on the right, that's a new nursing home. Kakabukas lang niya na nursing home na malapit sa amin. Hello guys, so we're here now in Ang Mokyo MRT station. So ganito ang itsura ng MRT. On the right, there's a bakery. Sa left naman, ano, merong bubble tea. Tindahan ng bubble tea. Ano ang pangalan niyan? I forgot the name. Gongcha or the other one. Yeah, tas merong kainan dito on the right. So, may mga machine dyan, guys, where you could top up your EasyLink card. So, ito, nasa platform na kami waiting for the MRT. Ayan. So, bye guys.
Please like and subscribe and hit the notification button. Thank you.